can't live without him.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm gonna show you I can't live without you.
Hello. That nigga said today, he said, Nana went back to Babylon when she could have been here with me and would have been Mary Magdalene and become a legend because he's always going to be known. I died, yo.
That's the right thing.
Right, he's going to go down with Jim Jones, fucking Waco, Texas, all those. Yeah, he said she could have been my Mary Magdalene or Coretta Scott. That's what he said, I swear to you. Vibe said, why we all living good then? If we need him, you know? I know you straight too, Vibes. And Key, they good.
I'm not stressed out. I'm not fucking living on what do you call it? Like, walking on
pens and needles.
I'm not worried about nothing. I'm not worried about nothing. People gonna think about what I gotta say. I'm doing me.
Yeah.
I just feel bad.
Girl, when I seen the last picture that they put up, and I seen them looking like skeletons, I had to take another look in the mirror because I looked like that at one point. And I did not see that when I looked in the mirror until the very end when I was about to leave. And I felt really bad about myself. I was like, I'm skinny as fuck. And I felt it. And I was like, I can't do this. Like, I can't, you
I mean,
know,
you eat them once a day.
That's not realistic. Even if you was like trying to do a form to try to die.
Even if you was living by yourself, you would eat way more than what you eat at her age.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You would. You really would. Like, especially if you're a breastfeeding mom.
Yeah, it's no way you eat once a day. Breastfeed.
And producing milk.
Like, she separates you, like, encourage you, like, go eat, or whatever. But then they might have no food for tomorrow, so then you gotta grocery shopping again. So we basically at the store every fucking day.
Feeding fucking 15 people and shit.
This is not realistic.
And then on top of that, you for me, I can personally speak for myself. I was so stressed out in that environment that I couldn't even eat. I couldn't eat. Even if I was to eat, I couldn't eat because I was so stressed out. I was so unhappy. And it's like, people would ask me like, well, why would you leave yourself there? Or why would you stay there if you're so unhappy? Well, motherfucker. To the same reason why you did stupid shit in your life and was trying to see a brighter future, a better picture, or try to make yourself believe that it could be